So my name is Kandish Kumar and I am placed in Testyantra Software Solutions and my package is 3 lakh per annum and my year of passout is 2020 and coming to my background, I am from electrical and electronics engineering and even being from non-technical background, I can do my best in manual testing because the quality of coaching like how so I don't have any experience in programming language. So the first programming language in my life was like which I understood clearly was Rohan sir class. That was done very in detail with good there was lot of fun in the class with Rohan sir and he used to explain everything deep in detail. So which made me clear marks in like SQL and more of the amount many times I take for mock, that made me like very much helpful. And sources class also it was very good. Manual testing was done from every corner of the subject, everything was clear to me being a non-technical background. And even Suvar sir used to make a lot of fun in the class. So that was good. And even I attended Java also, that was done by Dixit sir. And it was done by Tejas sir also. So the concepts was clearly understanding like Java. Till where I understood, till there I am clearly, I am understanding it clearly, Java. So I am thankful to HRs and till where they had pushed me for passing me requirements according to my for my eligibility. Even though I had low percentage, till there they had, to my criteria they had pushed me with requirements and I'm finally thankful to Q Spiders.